Ines Basic has been enjoying a luxurious, champagne-soaked getaway as she celebrates her 31st birthday. That on Sunday, the Married at First Sight star was joined by former Love Island contestant turned OnlyFans performer, Vanessa Sierra, 26, at the upmarket Intercontinental Hotel at Hayman Island. However, when the women got to know the local wildlife, events took a turn. Ines shared a number of Instagram stories showing bikini-clad Vanessa looking out at the stunning swimming pools below the balcony of their opulent. The pals soon noticed that a number of white cockatoos had gathered along the edges of. While Vanessa got up close and personal with the animals without incident, Ines wasn't so lucky. "Hi friends, hi," Ines crooned, reaching out her hand to touch one of the birds as it approached her tent. It suddenly, the parrot opened its razor-sharp beak and clamped down hard on her. "It bit me. It bit me," Ines shrieked, examining her reddened finger before the footage abruptly. Ines appeared to recover quickly and enjoy the rest of her holiday, later sharing a glamorous photo in which she was enjoying a glass of bubbly. Making no mention of her unfortunate mauling, she captioned the photograph, "Birthday weekend."